Hey guys, and welcome to Dark Zerker 22 plays, what is this, Homefront, The Revolution? Yeah, this is a game that I always wanted to play, and like, I played the first one, and it was pretty badass. I liked it. It did the whole Kim Jong-un thing before Kim Jong-un was actually famous and all that stuff, and replaced his dad. And now, the second one came out, like, a long time ago, like, I don't know, a year or so ago. But I always wanted to play it still because I always wanted to see what happened in the next one. Other than that, let's just get started then. Alright, let's go. Let's do the revolution. I don't know what the other two are. I guess it's like DLCs. Alright.
It started back with the Apex Corporation in the 70s. And the birth of Silicon River in North Korea. Even back then, their tech was way ahead of what was coming out of America. We bought everything they could sell, from phones to tablets to just about anything. And when they started making weapons, well, we couldn't resist. Our wars in the Middle East had been getting worse and worse. One leading straight to the next. Even after that terrible day in Riyadh, we kept fighting as our country fell apart. And still, we bought Apex to give us an edge. As the dollar tanked, our debt to North Korea spiraled. Unemployment rocketed, and the country was on its knees. The failing government defaulted on the debt, and the North Koreans made their decision. Every piece of technology they'd sold us had a back door. They turned off our military with a single button press. The first KPA troops on U.S. soil were said to be there to rebuild. But after the early aid packages, there was only brutality. They stole our liberty and our freedom. America is under control of the KPA. But she will rise again. You are the revolution.
I understand all that, not with North Korea, but with China. That's what we're at. Everything is made in China, and fucking we owe so much. US owes a lot to fucking China.
Hello and welcome to KAC. I'm Su Bing Kang. Today's top story, preparations begin today for the much-anticipated Patriots Day Parade. This auspicious calendar event celebrates the contribution of the liaison officers who work tirelessly to bridge the gap between the emergency administration and the ordinary citizens. To ensure the safety of the citizens during the parade, Mayor Simpson has vowed to redouble anti-terrorist efforts and has allocated additional peacekeeper resources to tackle any and all criminal activity in the lead-up to the parade. Mayor Simpson has just released the following statement.
We all know only too well the threats we face daily here in Philadelphia. The bombings, the shootings, all orchestrated by Benjamin Walker's national network of terror. Rest assured, we will bring these criminals to justice.
Peacekeeper patrols keep our streets safe and secure for all citizens. Thanks to improved threat recognition systems in our drones, potential terrorists can be identified and neutralized swiftly.
That fucking guy. He calls us terrorists after what he's done?
He wouldn't be so confident if he knew Walker was right here in Philly.
Yeah, Walker's really gonna stir things up. How long till he's due?
5 minutes. Hope one of those new drones doesn't scan him. Are we ready?
Think so. Fucking hope so. It's something, eh, Brady? Only been, what, 3 days with us? And you're gonna meet Walker in person? He's the whole reason I'm here.
He's inspired all of us. Brady, can you pass me some gas?
Yeah, I got you, dude.
Thanks. I guess Walker was a legend in Washington, too, huh? I heard a little about what happened there. I'm sorry. I'm glad you're here with us now.
Hey, guys! There's something weird. The street's deserted.
What?
Shit, is it us?
Fuck, Walker's gonna be here any minute!
It's a rave!
Oh yeah, this is a stand close to the fucking window.
Out! Get out!
We don't tell him nothing, Brady. You hear?
Hello. Thank you for waiting so patiently. We can get started now. So, you are gonna tell me where I can find Benjamin Walker.
You're wasting your time here. Last thing I heard, Walker was down in Memphis.
You know I have superpowers.
Fuck your powers, you pathetic little traitor.
Oh, sounds like someone needs a demonstration. I'll show you exactly how powerful I am. I take my hand like this. I point.
Mary?
And...
Do it, you son of a bitch!
No! No! No!
Ain't that something? So, how about...
Fucking magician here, dude.
Are you ready to talk now?
I'll tell you.
I'm getting tired of your bullshit!
Start talking!
I
won't go so easy on you. It's Walker. Wait! Wait!
Fuck you.
Should have tortured him, dude.
I'm walking. I'm destructive.
Getting out of
time, man.
Oh, shit.
Get a gun. Dude, look at that alternator. Yeah, throw the phone at him, dude. There you go. Hammer time, dude.
We gotta get out. I know a place to go. Help me up.
Oh, what a fucking mess.
That's what I say, dude. If you, I know there's some videos where I say that shit. I just say, "Damn, this shit's a fucking mess."
This is the place. She'll be safe here for now, but the Norks will tear the district apart looking for us. We've got to make contact with another resistance cell. Fuck, I picked a bad time to get shot. Remember these? This phone is our ticket to safety, if you can find a network transceiver and hack into it. That'll connect us to the hidden resistance signal and show us the closest safe house. Here, take it.
Oh. Shit. All distracted. Oh,
I can't go.
Sorry.
It's up to you, Brady.
Your fucking sensitivity is wicked high.
We're combined here. You need to find a resistance stash. That should have intel on the district, including transceiver locations. But hurry, Brady. We don't have long.
Should probably get that looked. Oh my God! What the hell type of? Let me see here. controls. Yeah, let's just put that to one, dude. Can we put that to one? No? Minimum five? Fuck it.
You're our only chance.
There we go. I like to use my own DPI settings on my mouse configuration, not the game's config. That's why I'm still moving pretty fast. Oh my god, I'm gonna get fucking motion sick with this kind of shit. Dying light all over again. Nothing? Oh. Got some pictures then. Okay. Alright. Oh my god. Too much of this phone shit, dude.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel
is suspended.
I don't
know. Nothing good.
Just another day for you and me in paradise.
This shit's following me, dude.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Shit. It was all scanning me. Oh, I got the group to jump on this thing. I see. Oh. Fucking quack quack, dude. Quack. Oh my god. You could hear barking. That's my dog barking outside. Safety. Has nothing to do with the game. Oh, transistor, dude. What? Bug stash items. A flashlight and some bolt cutters, dude? Oh my god. Get into the lore, huh? Alright, time to go back out. I guess so.
Attention. The security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Tell him wasting his time.
I know you.
On your way.
You look a little lost in it.
Best water you've ever drunk. Well, I've got this filter system I use to clean the water. I make
Attention.
It myself. I can fill your mind, but it ain't gonna be cheap. And you need to promise you ain't gonna start running your own stall. Fresh, delicious rainwater collected this week in clean buckets, filtered and purified. Pure, simple.
I would like to try it, but I guess I can't.
Attention, a security operation is occurring in the zone.
Want to get any
all travel is suspended.
Hey.
Oh, what's this? Oh.
Attention, a security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Easiest bolt cutters ever, dude. Bitch. Go fight.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Huh. What am I supposed to... What am I supposed to do? How do I get up? Oh, I see. I'm an idiot.
Attention. A security operation.
Dude, the fucking bobbling heads is just pissing me off. I'm not trying to make it immersed, but this making me motion sick, dude. Oh, look at that. What? Oh. Oh, I got it. Damn, I got fucked up from that. Try that again, let me get killed. There we go. Easy peasy. Ooh, resistance tunnel, dude. Whatever. It should fucking automatically set that waypoint.
Changes
shit,
nothing.
They got Walker.
You hear me?
I can't believe it.
Others will rise
up. Oh,
you can't
God.
Stop. Get the fuck off me! Get the fuck off!
That's how the Koreans work, dude. Like that. Look at that's how the Koreans do their job, dude. United Korean Front, dude. Universe, dude, when fucking Korea decides to do its own thing with the United Korean Front.
Attention, a security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Like, Korea is right now, it's like fucking proxy war. With the communists versus the democratics, dude, like that. Even Vietnam rose up against their fucking thing. They did their own thing, like that. That was also a proxy war with communism versus democracy. And they fucking, the North just fucking took over. I said, we're not gonna be handled by French, we're not gonna be handled by Americans, like that. How Korea's gonna end up. That's too of a hot territory to fucking have two halves. Only the future will tell, dude. Only the future will tell. Oh shit. Can I turn on my... There it is. Oh, Resident Evil. Grab a break, dude. Grab a Victor. To get their attention, then? Oh, it just disintegrates. How do I fucking... Oh, okay. I see. Can't do it with the fucking, Guess you can't do it with it. Damn. Tunnels. Damn, Camelites. What's up with the action sound, dude?
Yeah! Get some, bitch!
You see this, Gus? He was all like, what the fuck? Then bam!
I saw it. Where are you going, huh?
Fucking spy, fucking traitor, trying to sell us out to the Norks for a handful of rice, yeah? Let's teach him a lesson. I'll go first.
Easy, Bakes. Dana said we caught anyone, we gotta tell her first. You don't want to piss her off, do you?
Well, I just hope she leaves a piece for me.
I wouldn't count on it. I don't think I'll be seeing you again.
Heavy fuck, huh?
Be a bit lighter once Dana's finished with him.
Yeah.
Down there. I'm Dana. And you are Mr. Spy. You and I, we're gonna play a game. You're gonna tell me what the Norks know about us, and I'm gonna hurt you while you do it. This game will be a lot more fun for me than you, I'm afraid.
Man, I wanna kill everybody.
The question is, will it be quick? Or will it be really, really slow?
Just yeah, fuck the Koreans, fuck the freedom fighters, dude. Let's just kill everyone. Is that a possibility?
Okay. Nipples first.
Hey, Dana. I hear we got company. Who is he?
Just another spy. I'm gonna ask him a few questions.
How do you know he's a spy?
Well, that's what Baker and Skazari said.
Those two? Dana, they're dumb as shit. Has he got anything on him?
Say, pal.
Got some ID? What do you got here? Ethan Brady. I knew it. Walker's message said he was coming in with this guy.
Well, no one told
me. Yo, if I could ever find you when I need you.
Yeah.
You'd only just joined Harvey's crew, right? I'm sorry about what happened, but you survived. We could use a guy like you. I'm Jack Parrish, by the way. This is Doc Sam Burnett, and, Dana Moore, you met. No hard feelings, I hope.
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Okay, kid. Looks like some head trauma. Possible concussion. I got some pills you should take.
Hey, Doc, you don't need to open up. He needs to keep his focus.
Head injuries can be unpredictable. You feeling confused, kid? Disconnected?
Oh, shit, I got hit with a fucking bat.
It's fine, Doc. You know what's real, don't you, Brady?
Looks like he's been through a lot. Last thing he needs is more trouble. Can't you fix him up a new ID and let him go?
It's not that easy, Doc. You saw the screens. The Norks want this guy bad. Besides, we need people like him. Ain't afraid to take a chance.
And he's seen too much already.
Yeah. So, what do you say, Brady?
You gonna stick with us, huh?
It ain't gonna be glamorous.
I'm sticking with myself.
You're probably gonna die.
Ah, speeches like that. I'm amazed we haven't won the war already.
Yeah, well, that's why we need Walker, huh? Words ain't my specialty. So, any objections to Brady joining us?
Yeah.
No? Sweet.
Well, if no one's gonna listen to me, I'll be getting back to my work. Good luck, kid.
Go along, Doc. All right. As soon as we get word where they're holding Walker, we gotta find a way to bust him out. Everything depends on him. But first things first, we're gonna get you trained up and show you how we do things around here.
I'm heading out. Got that transceiver to take care of.
See ya. Walk with me. Well, it's good you came along when you did, Brady. Walker must have seen potential in you. I don't know if he trusted you. My instincts tell me you're all right.
Oh, super slow walking? Oh, just to, can't, like,
we need
just
more
so
people
I can
like
absorb.
You. People willing to join the uprising. That's what it's all about now. You gotta stir the people up, and soon enough we'll be snowballing. Get the whole city behind us. And the Norks won't stand a chance.
The Norks.
Walker's a spark. People will follow him. We gotta get him back. We've been down here for a few months now. This is all part of the Broad Street subway extension. It was mothballed back in 21 when the city ran out of money. It's not on any of the pre-war maps, so the Norks don't know about it. And here you have it, Brady. This is the boot that's gonna kick the KPA's ass. Come on over here. But first things first, let's get some American steel in your hands. This is, Sidney Cook. He runs the armory.
Shit in perspective.
Who's this?
That's Ethan Brady. He was helping Walker.
Walker got arrested.
Yeah, but that wasn't Brady's fault. Don't worry about Cookie here. He's generally in a pissed off mood. But he's a genius at improvising weapons, and that's why we keep him around. Ain't that right, Cookie? Always cooking up something new.
One day you're gonna make that joke and I'll shoot you dead. Then we'll see who's laughing, huh?
Sidney, take it easy, will you? Brady needs a weapon. What can you spare?
You're gonna
can have this brick.
If it turns out you show some aptitude, then we can talk about upgrading.
What kind of shit is that, dude? Holy crap, tritium sights? Are you serious?
I know you're thinking a pistol won't do much. But with one of Cookie's special conversion kits, suddenly you got yourself an SMG. Sure about this?
Oh, it uses the same fucking thing. That's pretty fucking intense.
Come on, Brady, grab yourself a kit. Don't be shy, Brady. Take a kit.
Alright, so I have to. Even if I don't want to.
There you go. Now try converting your pistol.
What? Wait, that what? That's a tritium. Oh, what the hell? Conversion underbarrel. Let's see here. Damn, replace the slide and fucking more magazine, dude.
Well, where's your chopper? See you around, Sid.
Parrish, we're still waiting on that transceiver intel.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about it. More's on it.
Say, convert your pistol to SBR, dude.
Resistance is more than just frontline troops. It's people helping the best they can. Take Doc Burnett. Oh, he's a good example.
All right. Shoot him in the face,
Brady,
dude.
Why don't you come over here?
Shoot the yellow. Huh? No, I'm just joking.
That's not going to win this war, though. Top line is, we gotta build up our strength by expanding our red zone operations. We keep ambushing and raiding. That weakens the Norks and strengthens us. Eventually, we'll turn the tables. And in the yellow zones, we're fighting for the hearts and minds of the people
trapped. Take it easy!
We give them the belief that we can win. And when Walker gives the call, they'll rise up and follow.
We only got one shot.
We gotta be ready.
Look at this.
Okay, I want you to head to the red zone. Dana will teach you how we operate. Out there, she's the best in the business. Just try not
Guerrilla
to piss her
tactics,
off, huh?
Dude.
Show me I'm right to trust you, okay?
You don't want to go out there unprepared. You should take some Molotovs. Hey, Lorna, help the new guy out.
Be best if you learn how to make your own. Grab some ingredients and give it a try. Okay, now
let's
put it all together.
An igniter, dude. Minecraft, alright.
Try making one. There you go, nice
one. Oh, yeah.
Okay, now you're set. Molotovs are great against their soldiers, but they don't do shit to drones or vehicles. So watch out for those. Elm trees down here.
Good luck out there.
Alright, just getting used to it. No single shot again? God damn it. Look at that. American flag cape, dude. When you want to make a statement, I guess.
I'll never forgive the Norsemen.
Dana, this is Parrish. I'm sending you Brady. He can help you hit the KPA transceiver. Make sure you get the coordinates of every KPA operation in the area.
Dana here. Understood. We'll get you those locations. As soon as we can reach the KPA transceiver, we'll download the data.
Shit, Dana. We got a patrol. They must have switched rooms overnight. You got any ideas?
No time to go around. Let's hit them.
Yeah, let's fuck them up.
We got company.
Our restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Brought the fucking... Look at that fire, dude.
Brady! Over here! Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan. We're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not
to die. The fuck you get your M4 at, dude?
Come on, buddy, cool this man. Way. And yeah. Try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second.
Dude, this
okay.
one.
Okay, yeah, Dana. There's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady, through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude.
Hey, through here.
Oh, hello. Hello.
Through the window, then get your head down.
Oh,
you're
what
close.
The hell?
Just
got the fucking Roman fucking.
This is it.
Jesus Christ. Here I go, dude.
Ready on the barrels. Not yet. Wait. Now!
Shoot him. Barrels! There we go.
It worked! Get the rest!
Okay. Airship coming in. We don't have long. Loot the truck. Go, go, go!
I need to, like, I wish I could single shot this shit.
Seekers!
I see. If I can. How do I customize X? Can
Heads
I.
Heads up! Another patrol!
Can I fucking.
Jesse and White are down!
You know what? Fuck it.
We're done here! Fall back! Fall back!
Trying to get back to a pistol then, if that's the way it's gonna be, dude.
Come on, fall back! We can't win this!
This just got too big, we gotta bail!
Run away, dude.
We gotta go!
Where the fuck? Fire team, regroup! On me!
That's sick, because the body, moves. Wherever the body moves, the light goes. Not the actual fucking head. It's not attached to his head. It's attached to his body.
Dana, this is Isaac. We're flapping in the breeze here. Where are you guys?
Isaac, we hit trouble. Be better if we split up. Everyone head for a transceiver. With luck, some of us will find a way through. Brady, I've uploaded a transceiver location to your phone. We'll try for the others. Good luck.
All right, let's get out of here.
Ooh.
Well, I found something good, dude. Can I use it? Oh, all right, laters, guys. I can't drive by with this motherfucker.
Data, this is Parrish. What's the situation? You reached the transceiver yet?
Parrish, we hit trouble. Had to split up. One of us will get there, don't worry.
Okay, I'm counting on you.
I will get there, dude. It's up there. Fuck, there's dudes! Fucking hell, dude. Is that inside? Should have bought this, dude. You're fucking Jackie Chan.
That warehouse contains a KPA transceiver. Acquiring access to it may grant us intel about the nearby stronghold and other KPA operations in the zone.
Oh, shit again. Alright, I got it. I got it. Hell yeah. Fucking operations base, dude? What? Oh, I see.
Brady, it's Moore. You managed to get to the transceiver. I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. Ooh, I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm gonna follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have our main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there. Introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
Alright, dude. Now let me see if I can do something here about this. Alright, give me one moment.
This is Philly Alpha. All available teams, listen up. About Walker. We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes wide open. Any word? Any sub-micro speck of information about where they've taken him, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear. On it.
You got it.
Alrighty, hold on.
This is Hoxton from the Payday Crew. Subscribe or die, motherfucker!